Sequoia forest fires see some containment. Some residents can return, officials say. The windy fire has burned about 88,068 acres, but some residents are being allowed to return to evacuated areas, fire officials said Thursday. The blaze saw no change in its estimated burn scar during the night in the Sequoia National Forest. It is 35% contained, according to CAL FIRE. Lightning sparked the wildfire on the Tule River Indian Reservation. The windy fire's behavior on Wednesday showed a moderate resistance to control, officials said, but the humidity limited its spread in grass and brush until late afternoon. Winds later in the day gave the fire the potential to grow towards the Kern River and south towards Panorama Heights. Officials have downgraded some mandatory evacuations as of noon Thursday in Tulare County, including Alpine Village, Camp Nelson, Cedar Slope, Coy Flat, Pierpoint, Quaking Aspen, Ponderosa and Sequoia Crest. Nearby Mountain Air and Rogers Camp will remain closed under evacuation, officials said. All other prior evacuation orders and warnings remain in effect. The Highway 190 corridor will also open at noon Thursday and the roadblock will be pushed back to Aspen and M107, according to a news release. Officials advise those residents who choose to return to their homes to be ready to leave again, saying fire conditions can change without warning. Residents living in these areas may return to their homes after showing proof of residence to law enforcement officers. That could be a driver's license, utility bill, or other address documentation.